Yo, what is up, guys? And today we are going to make some epic Wolverine claws. You see, I don't got them now. I'm gonna make the process going through you, so I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm gonna make the steps as I'm going with you guys. So I think I'm gonna make it out of this lid, but I'm not sure. So or some cardboard because I got a big box over there filled with cardboard. So let's get into making these claws. Let's get to the first step. Step one, guys. So basically what you're gonna do is draw a quick template on what you want the size of your Wolverine claws to be. What I basically did is use the paintbrush, put it against my hand, and realize that's how I wanted it. The size of it. So just draw out your claw and how you want it to be. Well, I'll do some adjustments to it. Look at reference photo after reference photo, and then finally get the thing that you want. I'm probably gonna kink it here and there, and then after you do this, you want to cut it out, and we'll use this for all three of the claws. So yeah, get what you need, because this is what all three, well, six of your claws are gonna be like if you want to do both hands. So basically, we're doing the symbol design that they actually use in the movie. Was we're just gonna put a dowel rod through the thing, and we're gonna hold them like did in the movie. So it looked like they're coming out of our fists. So yeah, go ahead and get this basic template out, draw it out, and then cut it out on cardboard. So go ahead and do that. Okay, guys, now what we're doing is making one hand, like one set of Wolverine claws for one hand. So cut out two of these for each claw. Like there's three claws, so cut out two for each claw. Okay, guys, once you're done cutting out your pairs, which I got right here, your two pairs, get a pizza box and just cut out one of them. So you have the two sides of it, of the claws, and this is gonna be the middle. This is what's gonna give it its thickness. I actually got pizza box, so go ahead and cut that out one more time. Then what you're gonna do is use a hole puncher to put a hole punch in the middle of them. Then you're gonna put a wooden dowel through all of them. but that's later on in the video. So go ahead, get the pizza box, and cut it out. Okay, guys, once you're done cutting these both out, which took me forever, actually. Actually, went to sleep. Now it's the morning. So what you want to do is glue these together. Sorry for my voice. Glue these together. What you basically want to do is, like, this is going to be the opposite side. So it's going to go like that. Then that. Right? Then that. So that's your three sides you want to glue. And then after you glue that, we'll hole punch it. So go ahead and glue them together.
Okay, here we go. Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go. Owers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors, madman. O-10 Don Drapers, cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers.
Okay, guys, instead of hole punching them, which I already did, I thought of something a little bit different. So cut it just like this little shape that matches my knuckles and stuff. So it actually looks like it's coming out. And then there leaves this little piece left at the bottom that I'm going to glue this little thing on that I can hold on to. It's a little pizza box, a little stiff. So I'm probably going to add on a little more thickness to this and then glue it on the bottom. So yeah, let's go do that. Okay, guys, when you're done, this is what it should look like. This little piece right here. And then when you put it on your hand, it looks like this. So let me go ahead and put it on. Oh, wrong hand. Oh, wrong place. Like this. So this is what it should look like when you put it on. I don't have it on all the way. So if, like, I want it for, like, if I'm, like, doing this. Just like this, like if like front angles or back angles, and then if you want them to like to look like they're realistic coming out of his hands, you might want to cut into them some more. But this is what I have. I'm gonna go ahead and sand them down like the edges so it has that nice metal look on it, and then I'm gonna spray paint it a metal color. So watch me do that. many times. Guys, once you're done, you got a new awesome pair of Wolverine claws. I had to go in the bathroom because I have guests over. So it's a little space, but it's because my fingers are in it. Okay, you got a new awesome pair of Wolverine claws. Looks like they're actually coming out of your hand if you cut it the right way. From this angle, looks like it's coming out of my hand. So, yeah. Got your pair of Wolverine claws, and this is them painted. But yeah, you got yourself an awesome pair of Wolverine claws. And like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time on the Messer Studios channel. So that is how you make Wolverine claws. 360.